The Rangers 2-0 at home in this series. Chance to go 3-0 and end it. You see Mark Crawford signaling to his goaltender, Stefan Fassett. Once they get it out, come on over.
Mark Messier, watch what he does here. As soon as the puck is dropped, he just tries to shoot it right here through Ricci's skates. It's a good play when you're on offense. You don't want to win it back to your defenseman. If you do, there could be a problem. Smart play. Not that difficult a play to think over. I mean, if Messier draws it back to Jay Wells on the point and there's a miscue, all of a sudden, hey, we went the other way this time.
Jay Wells, shot, save made. Fassett did not see all of that one. Fassett trying to help Zakic back at center, trying to get behind the D. Laukkanen's got it, dropped it off. Fassett still in net, sent in by Owen Nolan. Fassett does not leave yet. Pass over to Messier in the near side, had to come back to get it. Drops it to Wells. Wells up for Graves, pushed away by Lefebvre. 2:05 left to go. Picked up by Wells. A Ranger win, and this series is over in Quebec. The team that finished first in the East would be eliminated. And this team not knowing whether this may be their final game as the Quebec Nordiques. Since today, the announcement was made by the Quebec officials that it looks like they're not going to be able to hold this team in Quebec City. So you may be watching the last Quebec Nordique game. 1:50 remaining.
Really interesting that this team may be moving to Denver. The New Jersey Devils may be moving, and they were at one time in Denver and moved from Denver.
Winnipeg may go to Minnesota, which has had 100 chances.
No kidding.
And we'll get another one, apparently. Although the Winnipeg folks are still trying to raise private money to keep that team there. The Rangers last season went 9-4 here at the Garden on their way to a Stanley Cup. As we said, 2-0 in this series against Quebec. Dolan Campbell, the rookie coach who took over from Mike Keenan. Heart beating about 1,000 a minute over there. Sent in by Young, and he knows it's not over. Quebec has not pulled their netminder yet. Not out. Decision blocked by Matteau. Laimer in the corner. Minute 40 left to go. Decision trying to hold it in. Had it batted away. Turned around. Forced it back into the end. Laimer's there. Bissett's trying to get out but can't. He got up to the circle and came back from the faceoff dot back in net.
Exactly right.
Knocked away by Nedved, played by Young. Matteau steals it. Stefan Matteau sent it in. Now Quebec starting it through center. Fassett heads out. Wendell Clark shot it wide. Rebound right back to Mike Richter. Leaves it for Bukaboom. Empty net at the other end. Quebec has the extra skater. Scott Young, Peter Forsberg. Forsberg center. Zip. Deadmarsh knocked away by Richter as he reached. Leach trying to clear it out. Laimer bangs it out of the zone. 1 minute left to go. Game six. The Garden fans on their feet. Rangers lead 4-2. Trying to put away this first series. Zuboff had it blocked by Owen Nolan. Cleared out by Lowe. Craig Willanen coming back to get it. Quebec has made the playoffs only two of the last 8 years. In their 16-year history, never went beyond a conference final game. And after finishing first this season with the best offensive team, are 29 seconds away from being eliminated in the first round. Wendell Clark. Clark moves it in. Clark by Zuboff. Lowe picked him up. Center tipped on to Richter by Mark Messier. Centering pass, Laukkanen couldn't get it. Comes out of the zone. You're looking at the time remaining in regulation. Willanen looks up. He knows it's over. 3 seconds to go. Shoots it in. Richter the save. The Stanley Cup champion Rangers go on to round two. Coaching staffs have already exchanged handshakes. Now the traditional end of a series lineup for the teams.
And who would you expect to lead the New York Rangers through the handshaking ceremony?
And there's the one who killed him. Mark Messier leading it, and Kovalev, the man Quebec learned to despise, answered the bell. after getting the start and win 2-2 in the series. He made 26 saves on 28 shots for the Nordiques. The Rangers had 39 shots in winning this game 4-2.
Terrific future for the Quebec Nordiques, but they, as so many young teams learn, there's a price to pay before you move on and become established as a good playoff team, and they've got work to do yet.
So the Rangers will be playing Philadelphia because they've won this series in 6 games. Final score, the Rangers 4 and the Quebec Nordiques 2. And a standing O for Mike Richter as he leaves the ice here at Madison Square Garden. Pittsburgh and Washington look like they are going to have a game 7. Pittsburgh's way on top, 7-0 in the third there. We will be covering that game on Thursday in Pittsburgh, a game 7 in that series. The Capitals and Penguins. Now, it's not official because they're not done, but Penguins are going to win it, and even that series up at 3-3. So Thursday at 7:30 Eastern, 4:30 Pacific on ESPN, we'll have game 7 from Pittsburgh. ESPN Baseball Tonight coming up next. All the scores and the highlights, yours to be seen. Hang with us. The New York Rangers win it in 6 over the Quebec Nordiques. The final here 4-2. For Bill Clement, Elmore Gandy, and all of our crew, I'm Gary Thorne. Thank you for being with us.
All right, Gary and Bill, thank you very much. The New York Rangers advance. I talked with Mark Messier shortly before the playoffs. He said that following a Stanley Cup year takes 40 to 50 games to shake the cobwebs out. It looks like the Rangers are doing just that.
Well, then they got just the right amount of games in the short season, 48. But for the Nordiques, kind of a shame here. They had such a great season. They had to draw the defending Stanley Cup champions, and that's just a really bad break for a team that had a great season.
And we wonder if we've seen their final game in those Quebec Nordiques uniforms. The word is that they could be headed to the United States, possibly Denver. Stick around. There's more to come. Baseball Tonight is straight ahead. But the New York Rangers have done it. They've won 4-2, and they've won the series 4-2. Back in a moment.